Jasper County investigators are home from a 12-hour trip to Indiana to pick up two persons of interest in the murder of an elderly man, 85-year-old Herbert Deaton. Tonight, the couple at the center of the investigation is spending their first night behind bars in the Jasper County Jail. KFDM's Haley Bull was at the jail as investigators returned and spoke to the two as they made their way inside. She joins us now in the studio to share what she's learned. Haley?
Greg, Ashley Lewis says she didn't have anything to do with the death, while Robert Mounts only says Lewis wasn't involved. Investigators say the next step, questioning the two to find out what, if any, role they played in the homicide.
Months of investigation, hours and miles of driving led deputies to this point.
Do you have anything to say?
Did you have anything to do with the death of Herbert Deaton?
All I can tell you is Ashley didn't have anything to do with it.
Did you have something to do with it?
I can't say.
Putting 48-year-old Robert Mounts and 29-year-old Ashley Lewis behind bars in the Jasper County Jail.
Do you have anything to do with Deaton's death?
No, and I don't have anything to say either.
Ashley, is there anything you want to say?
Were you on the run in Indiana?
No, and there's nothing that I would like to say.
Did you take the credit information?
Where's the child that was with you guys?
That's my child, and that's none of nobody's concern.
Investigators call the couple persons of interest in the homicide of an elderly man.
It's been a long trip, starting in November, to finally getting them back here now.
Last November, deputies found the body of 85-year-old Herbert Deaton in a clear cut behind his home after his family reported him missing. Investigators say he had been dead for more than a week. That started the search for the couple investigators say was known to target churches to con people out of money, in part by using their baby.
We worried about the baby and we, you know, worried about its well-being.
In December, deputies found Deaton's pickup truck in Abilene. Last week, U.S. Marshals arrested the pair at a motel in Indiana on charges of unauthorized use of a motor vehicle and debit credit card abuse. Deputies say the pair's 10-month-old daughter was okay. CPS placed her in the care of a relative.
Well, we can maybe finish our investigation, put some closure for the Deaton family. You know, they're still wanting closure, and it's our job to get them some.
Investigators say they're waiting on autopsy results to determine Deaton's cause of death, but after what they say was a multi-agency effort to track the pair down, are focused on questioning them. Reporting in the studio, Haley Bull, 6 News Tonight.